beat down. Let's roll!
Fire, prepare to be heat blasted. Don't fry this at home. Oops.
What do you call that?
Awesome? No, wait. Ultimate.
I just bought that tent last week.
You're in for it this time.
Sorry, Grandpa Max.
Oh, no big deal. Just gives me an excuse to visit the new sporting goods store when we get to town. Besides, that's what your allowance is for. I think 6 months worth or so should buy a really nice replacement.
Maybe they'll have a grand opening tent sale. Maybe something in the 3 to 4 months allowance range.
Guess we won't be finding out anytime soon. Looks like it's parade day. No way we're getting past that crowd.
Nice. Looks fun. Let's check it out.
It sure doesn't look like they're having fun.
Yeah, and I see why.
Is this the most fun ever, or is it just me? Oh, right! It is just me! Your happiness should be just about sucked dry by now.
I gotta stop him. He's stealing people's happiness.
I'm not happy about you going up against Zombozo alone.
Yeah, that might not be such a great idea.
It must already be affecting you guys. Don't worry. I got this.
Well, look who's here. Luckily, I'm ready for you this time. I'd love to stick around for the fun, but I can't stand being around all these sad sacks. Take him, boys!
Remember, Ben, counterattack.
Who's ready for a beatdown? Thank you.
Good work, Ben. But it looks like Zombozo got away.
Yeah, and it looks like the townspeople are still down the dumps. Whatever Zombozo is doing to steal their happiness, he must still be doing it. How about you guys? You still happy?
As much as we ever are when you're being all you.
Now is not the time. Gwen, tell Ben what you found.
Right. Well, I noticed that there are a bunch of weird devices around here. They look like some kind of transmitter or relay.
Huh? What? Sorry, science nap. You were saying?
I was saying that these relays or transmitters are... that they might be what Zombozo is using to suck away people's happiness.
Huh? I mean, yeah, that's why I was so bored. I figured that out, like, forever ago.
Uh-huh. Ben, why don't you try to track down Zombozo and maybe look into finding a way to stop all of this?
But what about the happiness sucker? Won't it, you know, suck my happiness too?
The watch should protect you, but I'm taking Gwen back to the rust bucket. We should be safe from the effects in there.
I'll be fine. You guys better get as far away as you can.
Good idea. I feel happier already.
Up a little. Ready to go!
Ouch!
over here! Yo!
Four fists, no waiting.
Still heading the right way? Good.
Forearmed and dangerous.
Get over here!
And done.
Let's get this ball rolling.
If you want to play with fire, prepare to be heat blasted. Stop it! Ow! You might want to put ice on that. You're fired!
Forearmed and dangerous.
From the happiness sucker.
It's called a buzzkill battery.
Yeah, that is better. Anyway, you're finished, Zombozo.
Actually, I'm just getting started.
I'm just gonna catch you, you know.
Forward progress. Get it? I'm gonna beat you four ways to Sunday. Hey, that hurts!
Oh, owie!
Stop that!
You can counterattack, remember?
Owie!
And done!
Owie!
Whoa, this is a good one. Great, moving on.
Give forearms a try.
I am on fire, as usual.
Forearmed and dangerous.
Excellent. Onward.
I go. In I go. Let's see where this leads. Good. On we go.
Ouch.
This is how I roll.
Up a little.
It's a good one. More stuff to smash over here.
Well,
keep laughing. Anyone?
Let's heat things up a little.
A marked improvement.
Moving on. Check.
Brains over biceps.
Four fists, no waiting.
Ouch.
How it's done.
Need to make a small adjustment. Let's see where this leads.
Definitely on the right track.
If you want to play with fire, prepare to be heat blasted.
Onward and upward. Onward and upward. Who needs ropes when you're made of vines? Time to climb.
Pump your jukes!
Yeah.
Ooh!
Yeah. Ooch!
Yeah. Owie! Owie!
Yeah.
Yeah.
This'll sting a little.
Yeah.
Ready to go ballistic! Rollin', rollin', rollin'!
Go green. Need to make a small adjustment. Over biceps. take a walk on the wild side.
Vines.
Finish this quickly, please.
Give this a little thought. Excellent! Onward!
Who says I'm not so bright? Allow me to shed some light on the situation. Light. blazing trails? That's my specialty.
Try it without getting Blazing trails! That's my specialty!
Let me make this! Quick! Nothing I like better than a quick boost. Faster than that.
Time to get to the root of the problem. Time to climb. Always nice to know you're on the right course.
Hit him some more, Ben.
Need for speed. No fair! Watch it, I have a quick temper! Hey, quit it! Watch it! I have a quick temper! Watch it! I have a quick temper! Counter punch!
Ouch! Ouch!
Owie! Owie!
Checkpoint! Nice!
The faster you get through this, the better.
Owie! Slow down!
Owie!
Ultimate charge and ready!
Never give up, do you?
Only on cleaning my room and math homework. And this isn't either of those things.
Right you are. It so happens you've dropped right into my favorite snare, the Wheel of Misfortune.
You know I'm just gonna get out of your unnecessarily elaborate trap and kick your butt, right?
Are not.
Am too.
Are not, are not.
Am too, am too.
Are not. Just. This is a blast!
Who's ready for a beatdown? Ouch!
Ow!
Nice work, Ben.
Piece of cake. Which, by the way, I could go for about now. Oh, almost forgot. Your tent problems are officially solved. And this one is way roomier than the old one.
Thanks, Ben. I hope you've learned something from this.
Yeah, next time I'll be more careful when I'm testing out a new power. I might end up hurting more than a tent.
It was a pretty cool power, though.
I know, right? Wonder if all my forms have an ultimate power like that.
Let's figure that out later.
That'll teach you, stupid.